The shooting of Wintervention began in November of 2008. Longtime guide Doug Stoup offered to lead an expedition to the Antarctic Peninsula.
It's been a dream trip for me to be able to take friends to this amazing place that I've really fallen in love with.
We flew down to Ushuaia, a town at the very southern tip of South America in Argentina, where we were going to embark on this great expedition.
Yeah, I'm going to Antarctica!
Doug Stoup, he chartered a big 200-foot ship that would hold 100 skiers, no problem. Heading across the Drake Passage is always an adventure. It's where the Pacific and Atlantic Ocean come together. It can be really vicious seas. We're mountain men, you know. We're not sea-bearing people, and you hear the tales of being seasick and just wishing the world to come to an end.
The ship is due to set off at midnight. The crew is told they'll wake up to 50-foot swells.
Laid down, went to sleep. Woke up at daybreak. At this point, I thought for sure we should be in heavy seas. And I look out, and we're still tied to the pier. And it was like, oh no, what's going on here?
Rumors spread that engine problems may delay their passage.
That afternoon, we have the meeting that I think some of us had started to suspect, but we're definitely dreading.
Doug got up and announced to everybody that the ship was having engine problems.
We are not going to be going to Antarctica.
They pulled the plug, and it crushed Doug Stoup more than anybody. I've never seen Doug so low. But he vowed right then and there, next year we're going.